It's that time of the year where the cream of the crop rise to the occasion and take center stage in search of a state championship. That's certainly the case in the Hill City, where the undefeated EC Glass Hilltoppers hosted Western Albemarle today in the lacrosse quarterfinal round. The second meeting between these two teams this season, the Warriors set the pace early by being aggressive. Jack Ware gets a step on his defender and finds some space to score. 1-0 Western Albemarle. Later, Jack Reichert gets the ball and scores before he takes a late hit there. Warriors led 2-1, but Glass went on a 3-1 run. Lucas Dindy with a little give and go play to bounce one into the net. Hilltoppers led 4-3 at halftime and had momentum for the last two quarters. Will Carrington added a goal in the third as EC Glass gets a 6-4 win to advance.
When our offense doesn't have the ball, we can't put the goals up like we normally do. But our defense really stepped up today, did a good job, held them to 4 goals, which is outstanding, which is our average this year, letting about 4 goals in per game, but just outstanding against a group like Western.
Well, Western's a super physical team, and I think that we knew they were going to come out physical, and I mean that's just kind of what happens when the refs let you play, and both teams really want the ball.
Glass will travel to Midlothian next week for the semifinal round.